know our caliber and potential? I'm sure you will be saying, oh yes, I know. Great. Then you must be satisfied with whatever you have achieved so far, starting from your school, education, career. You must be feeling accomplished. Also, are you sure that you know everything about your children also, if you have any children? Do you know their potential? Are you sure that the kind of education which you have planned will ensure the best possible life for them? I am not talking about the degree or career and all these things. Best possible accomplished life for them. If you are sure about all these things, well, in that case, honestly, you don't need to watch the remaining part of the video. But do you feel that you could have done better in your education or even in your career? Do you think that your children might require some more help, some more attention to achieve the best possible in their life, at least whatever they deserve for? Well, if you feel in that way, then please hang on for a few more minutes and watch the video till the end. Let's first understand what genetic brain profile is. First, it is purely a scientific process where through fingerprint scan, we come to know the potential and characteristics of the individual. You must be thinking, knowing about a person through a fingerprint scan? Are you serious? Yes, we know. Through fingerprint, we can find out the criminals, the murderer, thief, and all this. Yes, this is known. But character? No, can't be. No way. But yes, it is possible. Because scientifically, it has been proven that our fingerprints are mapped with each section of our brain. For example, the fingerprint of our left thumb is mapped with the right prefrontal lobe of our brain. Similarly, the index finger of the right hand is mapped with the frontal lobe of the brain. Which frontal? Left frontal of the brain. So, right finger is mapped with the left brain, left fingers are mapped with the right brain. So, it is like this. Now, the prefrontal lobe is responsible for execution. The frontal is for thinking. The left segment of the brain controls the non-living kind of things. For example, when we think about money, house, car, furniture, all these things. Then those things come are controlled from our left brain. The right segment of the brain is responsible for people or any living object. It could be people, it could be pets, animals, plant, and all these kind of things. And along with that, artistic nature comes from the right side of our brain. So, I'll be sharing a report, real report, snippet of the real report after hiding the person's name to protect the privacy, so that you can understand how the fingerprint can talk about various different segments or sections of the brain. Through our fingerprint pattern, we can understand our learning potential. How do we prefer to learn? Say for example, do we prefer to learn by reading, writing, by doing experiment, so and so forth. We also come to know how much support did we require during our childhood. Had we learned or have we done our education, studied by ourselves, or our parent needs to be behind us and encourage us to study? What else? Our fingerprints tell us which subject we had a maximum interest, where we had the maximum potential. Which education stream for our children? For example, is it engineering, medical, management, commerce, pure science, social science, education, history, language, journalism, and so on. Fingerprints also tell us the characteristic potential. Can we mingle with people easily? Or it is difficult for us? Do I feel that the other person should come and speak to me first, or I am open enough to move forward and meet the person. Am I a dominating person or an influencing person? Am I a goal-oriented person or not? Do I have an interactive personality or affective or cognitive personality? All these things we can come to know from our fingerprint scan. Alright, I understand that through the fingerprint we could know so much about ourselves. But what is the practical aspect of this knowledge? Well, using these factors, using the genetic brain profile, I can suggest something or some aspects for all of you. If you have children, how much support does he or she needs during their study? Primary, secondary, even during the graduation. What subject would be the best for him or her? Which stream he or she should choose during the graduation or even earlier? Now, based on the new education policy, kids are supposed to pick up few of the streams even as early as 8th standard, and so on and so forth. Will they be able to independently select, or as a parent you will be spoon-feeding based on what you have thought, based on what you could not have achieved in your life? Will you try to feed that? We need to understand what is their potential, what they can do. Then only the success will come. Otherwise, success will not come. So, all these information, whatever we will gather from the fingerprint scan for our children, all this information is proven to be 100% accurate. Trust me, it is 100% accurate. We shall know how much self-confidence, efficiency, accuracy, patience the person has or will have based on what we can predict, what all mistakes they may make in life, and prepare them accordingly. In fact, today only I was discussing with a family about their children's profiling. I was telling them that you have very high level of self-confidence, which sometimes tends to become overconfident. That same child has pretty low degree of accuracy, which means because of the high self-confidence and low accuracy, there is a possibility that he might jump into the conclusion or execution very quickly without thinking much, and as a result of that, during his career, there might be a problem. So once we know all these things, we always can take a preventive mechanism. Moving on to the adults. What will be the career stream? Shall I work in an organization, or I have a potential to start my own business? If I am working, then shall I work in administrative division or HR, that is human resource division, or as a trainer, or as a purchase or finance division, or in the manufacturing sector, or in an IT, or in a creative or media sector? Everything can be found again from this report. I can also assist you with your growth pattern, whether your growth will be fast or moderate, whether you will be able to satisfy your career or run your career in the management track or pure technology track. That also can be determined. What is the best is, along with the children, if parents also have done their profiling, it is very clearly shown how the potential or the characteristics or the behavior are flowing from the parents. Within the family, you can determine our behavior and ensure that we have peace and harmony at home. Great. So what do you feel right now? Are you still planning to visit someone who will tell about your future, but you do not know how is he or she is predicting? Or you choose to be with the science, where along with the report and explanation, you will be given an understanding of how this information has been derived. Everything will be crystal clear in front of your eyes. If you are interested, and if you are located in Bangalore, India, then please have a look at the description of the video and raise a request for genetic brain profiling for yourself and your family. If you are not in Bangalore, then also please email to me. I shall get you connected with the consultant of your location. So, hope you have enjoyed the information. I hope this information will be or is valuable for you. And I hope you will be with the science and you will explore this opportunity, the golden opportunity, I would say, to know yourself, know your family members accurately. That's all for now. Thank you very much. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching.